Hello there, so today I'm going to have a new first experiment, which is hot water versus cold water. So first we have a food coloring so that we can recognize the water by what would be their colors, and of course we have two glasses, so we have to start now. Okay.